Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play Portal. I'm in games, and let's
now
get on with the rest of this.
Control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with hectic style and adrenaline.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm adding Gladys.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Boo-hoo. Where does this need to go? I need one here. Timing grip. Come on. Stupid platform. Oh, son of a... That was lucky. Now I put this... That's one. Hello, Gladys.
Vital testing apparatus.
This thing. I don't care, Gladys. Have you not realized that yet? Okay, go get the other companion cube now, folks. Oh, not companion cube, not companion cube. Aperture sign storage cube. Skimble will not be happy with me if I keep calling companion cube. Yeah, both. Did I do that right? I did, didn't. There we go. Next one.
As
yeah.
As previously mentioned, required test protocol. We can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
Why will I be missed? Do I get to leave or something? Do I have to leave? Yeah, this is actually going to be a pretty short one, folks. Galabas, why would I be missed? Do we have to, am I leaving? Ooh, dear, I have to fling. Now, I can't remember what you do. There's a trick.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided.
There's a way.
Excellent test subject.
There's an easy way to do this, but I can't quite remember how. I think I've got to get it. Got to get the momentum so it's bang on. Is what I have to do. I have to get pretty high, but I'm gonna jump there. No, I sure think there is. It basically means you could bypass every other annoying little bit. Come on. There is a way to do it, I just can't seem to get it to go. Don't want to do it all over. Oh, I forget it, I'll do it the long way. Don't want to do it the long way. Don't want to do it the long way. But I have to do it the long way. Because the game is being mean. Universal Fox, there is, if you time it right, there's a clever little way of being able to jump straight into it, but I can't seem to get it right. Am I missing a what am I doing wrong here? Sorry about that, folks. I had to take a phone call there. Right, now we need to get over here. So, we go 1, 2, and when I get it like that. Oh, damn, messed up. Try it again. 1, 2. Damn it, I messed up again. Anything lucky? Yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Seriously? Let's try again. One more time. Yeah, we got it this time. Get the seat. Why do I not like that? Yeah, I can't know the easy way to do this test game because I'm crap at this game. Hmm? How did you get that one in? Oh, not like... Oh, God.
Complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
A lot easier to do that when you do it the other way, but I can't seem to get it done. What the hell? Whoa, whoa. What the hell is just happening there? I have no idea. You can't. If you know there's a way of doing it, you're supposed to... I seen it done where you jump on there and you can just jump straight up across, but I can't seem to get it done. Yeah. Well, until next year, but yeah, pictures. Now, one thing I want to point out, after I recorded this, well, two things actually. Once I record a portal, I'll be recording a pretty new game for me to be doing Let's Play of Castle Illusion 2013. Also, unfortunately, due to the copyright strike, copyright.
Management Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test.
Aww.
Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
As I was saying before, Gladys interrupted me rudely. Because of the copyright thing, I can't actually use it and add in credits because there's so much to lie. Even though I'd love to. Oh yeah, I'm lost. That's it, do that.
Vital testing apparatus.
Oh, what the heck, whatever. Oh, it's a long run.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Oh, I'm not, don't care. Oh, it's this one. Let's see if I can still do this. I need to get over there. I know how to do this, kinda. I need to get that to go over there. Okay, to be freaking kidding me. Seriously? Oh dear. Do I expect? I found another room. Another room. Okay, so that didn't work. I see. Got it. I get it now. Damn it, missed. Try again. After this time, just too much. It'll be the end of the part, folks. Then we'll be moving into part 4. Right. Okay, ready? Whoa. Damn it. I can do this. I know I can do this. The trick is, folks, as you probably guessed, to get going here and do that. Just like that. This should be interesting. Watch it. I get killed here for it. No. What was the trick with this one now? Okay, we do one there. We do one there, I think. Oh no, hang up. No, really? armor. I remember now. I'm thinking of it anyway. Gonna get to go there and as soon as it... Okay. Can it go there, I guess then? No. What was it now? I don't know, I've done it. I found like an easier way of doing it before. I put a portal there. Okay, that didn't work. I did this the other day. Come on, one. I did this the other day. Jeez. Hmm? It's not good to get stuck on the right. It's something. Gotta get to go to that one. And then it goes this. I'm not doing well on this one. It goes on that one. Okay, it goes on that one. Did it not the... Am I aiming it too hard? I'm getting annoyed with this now. I did this not two days ago. So it comes through there, rebounds off there, and then it goes. What am I doing wrong? I know this. I'm sure this is the way to do it, though. Sorry about that, folks, I've just had to remember how to do this. Well, I will admit I cheated kinda. Oh, damn it. The trick is to get it to jump off and then bounce back. But it's not bouncing back. It's not bouncing back, why is it not bouncing? Okay. have been stupid all along. So easy to do. Ah, this one. This one can be difficult, that's why. Especially when I do stuff like that. Let's try that again, folks. Ah, oh, I'm stuck in here again, aren't I? Okay, nearly. Okay. Damn it! Alright, I'm going to end it here, folks. I'm getting annoyed with this. I'll see you in the next video.